Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word. 보냈던, which means
sent in Korean.
Let's say it all together. 보냈던, 보냈던, 보냈던. One more time. 보냈던, 보냈던, 보냈던. Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.